Hello, Dairyland. This is Dennis Scott. I'm coming to you from my basement speakeasy and recording studio and lounge and man cave and whatever else you want to call it right here in Chicago. It's a little odd this October because I was planning to be at Gary Beek's house to play a silent film, but we're socially distancing from Gary's, only 163 miles, so I think that's safe. But this is a strange year, so I'm really sorry we can't be there. The first time since 1992 when I started playing at Fred Hermes every October for that other film that you know so well and that we all know so well. Anyway, it's good to play for you again, even at this distance. I'm really honored to be asked back every year to play in October for Dairyland. What we're going to do this time is, what we've done is we've recorded the score on our instrument here at home. It's a virtual theater pipe organ. It has four manuals, only three playing right now. And it's an organ that was put together by my partner, Tom Day. It has 46 pistons. All those pretty stop tabs you see behind me are just pretty stop tabs. They don't work. They're not connected to anything. I don't think they ever have been. We have 12 audio channels. So I hope it will give you a good theater organ sound that you'll enjoy. The film that we're going to see today is Ghosts, starring Henry B. Walthall. It was filmed in 1915, so this film is actually 105 years old. It's from a play that was written by Henrik Ibsen and premiered in 1881, so the material goes back quite a ways. As was typical and has been typical with most stage plays, when they hit the screen, The film adaptation barely follows the original story. So that's, from what I've been told, what we're going to see today. It's an interesting film. Walthall was in hundreds of films, starting in 1909. He was one of the very first in film. And he starred in Birth of a Nation in 1915, so about the same time this film was made. So he had a long career that went into sound film. The way we did this, when we did it for the music box, they said, well, we can't do the film in the theater, and the theater was closed for a while. So I said, well, we can record it here at home. So it was recorded here and then sent someplace else so they could marry the sound with the picture. The picture is from the Library of Congress, and it's been restored, so it's in very good condition, especially considering its age. So I'm going to close now, and I wish I could see all of you this October, but it's not in the cards. So I hope everybody stays healthy, stays safe, and wear your mask. Hope to see you soon.
From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Thank you. Thank you.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.